The TV and video market has evolved into an ever more diverse ecosystem, with no dominant players. Instead, consumers are served by numerous distribution platforms, a high richness of content, and a steady turnover of players in the market. Demand for national content remains strong, therefore partnerships of global and local players are widespread. The clear distinction between content production and distribution strongly characterizes this world. Everyone does everything in this world. Global digital platform companies have established direct customer relationships. Telecommunication providers, broadcasters, and content producers have also successfully created their own digital platforms. Digital platform companies contribute global formats, like high-profile series. To provide relevant local content, they also forge alliances with local producers. All IP network operators act as super aggregators. They provide access to content and structure the market from the customer's perspective by offering guidance across platforms. Consumers are only interested in content and therefore are less loyal to one single platform or brand. National broadcasters capitalize on the consumer's huge appetite for local news, sports, movies, and series. Broadcasters who started their digital transformation at an early stage are using their own platforms for content distribution. All in all, national broadcasters remain independent and maintain their livelihood by various revenue streams. In this vivid and dynamic market, advertising agencies continue to have a high relevance. They systematically allocate advertising budgets and provide guidance within the complex TV and video ecosystem. As digital platforms facilitate personalized advertisement, agencies had to acquire comprehensive data analytics skills. In this way, they became indispensable advisors for advertisers. The primary concern of regulators in this scenario is the preservation of local content and media companies. With their regulatory decisions, they strongly protected national broadcasters and put them in a position to compete against the digital and financial muscle of the large global digital platform companies.